me. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Full CD, trying to push my buttons. I said, don't touch it. Now y'all done it. Huh?
Self-proclaimed
and Hell's from favorite Atlanta, part, Georgia,
and you can see Gigi exactly
Dolin.
A woman who began her wrestling career at the age of 17 years old.
And she's one of the youngest female competitors in WWE, but already has a veteran's mindset.
By her side, nothing can stop her.
The man has arrived,
and the WWE Universe is on their feet.
Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch!
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer.
Has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
Lynch has had different styles, even different nicknames, but one thing that's never changed is her conviction as a competitor. She gives her all in everything that she does.
And that persistence, that refusal to back down for what she believes in, has earned her the respect of the WWE Universe. They know Lynch won't give up on something if she thinks it's worth fighting for.
At times, it has seemed more like stubbornness, but throughout her career, that unwavering commitment has played in Becky's favor.
And with a superstar like Gigi Dolin, you cannot give her an inch, as she will take a mile. There is something unhinged about her once she really gets going.
I'm gonna tell her you said that, Saxton. There's nothing unhinged about being a vicious competitor. It's not her fault, the competition. And apparently some of the announce team can't seem to handle a truly dangerous woman.
Wow, what an arm drag.
Ooh, takedown.
Running forearm. And Lynch was scouted there.
You can't ignore what Lynch has accomplished during her time here. She's paved the way for many in the women's division. But this is WWE. You have to be evolving all the time. If Becky's stuck in her ways at any time during this match, that leaves a potential opening for her opponent.
The vicious streak of Dolan's being put to the test there.
Becky giving her all and managing to land a nice blow there.
Oh, man.
Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Break that up.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Super kick! That rearranged the spine. Ah, oh, what a counter.
Into the hip toss.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm.
From behind, O'Connor roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
And she's not done yet. Responds with a counter. What a clothesline! Ouch!
All tangled up inside.
Face buster! Just a continuous rush on Gigi here.
Gigi has run into a roadblock.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Two!
She's got her head. No! This match continues!
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Boom!
Super kick!
God, jeez!
Russian leg sweep.
Now into the octopus stretch submission.
Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive?
What is she going to do here? Is she going to tap out? No! Able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break.
Becky Lynch from behind.
Manhandle slam. Dolin is absolutely laid out.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar. And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam!
Is it the finishing touch Lynch needs?
Gigi catches her by surprise.
She was clearly waiting for that.
The Dragon Screw!
Game changer.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Gigi Dolin. What is she looking for here?
Oh, the Gigi driver. Hazardous situation for Lynch.
Caught the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
Kick down low, all tied up. Is this enough to do it?
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Beauty swinging fisherman suplex.
No way Gigi's getting up now.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?